There, Don Corleone. I need a man who has powerful friends. I need $1 million in cash. I need, Don Corleone, those politicians that you carry in your pocket, like so many nickels and dimes.
What is the interest for my family?
30%. In the first year, your end should be $3-4 million. And then it would go up.
Now, what is the interest for the Tattaglia family?
My compliments. I'll take care of the Tattaglias. Out of my share.
So, I receive 30% for finance, political influence, and legal protection. That's what you're telling me.
That's right.
Why do you come to me? Why do I deserve this generosity?
If you consider $1 million in cash, just finance, de salud, Don Corleone.
I said that I would see you because I heard that you were a serious man to be treated with respect. But I must say no to you, and I'll give you my reasons. It's true, I have a lot of friends in politics, but they wouldn't be friendly very long if they knew my business was drugs instead of gambling, which they regard as a harmless vice, but drugs is a dirty business.
Well, Don Corleone.
It doesn't make any difference to me what a man does for a living, I understand. But your business is a little dangerous.
If you're worried about security for your million, the Tattaglias will guarantee it.
Oh, are you telling me that the Tattaglias guarantee our investment?
Wait a minute. I have a sentimental weakness for my children, and I spoil them, as you can see. They talk when they should listen. But anyway, Senor Sonozzo, my no is final. And I wish to congratulate you on your new business. I know you do very well, and good luck to you. Especially since your interests don't conflict with mine. Thank you. Santino, come here. What's the matter with you? I think your brain is going soft from all that comedy you're playing with that young girl. Never tell anybody outside the family what you're thinking again. Go on.